What does the word evolution mean? It's important to define it because evolution is an accordion word. That is, it can be expanded or contracted to fit whatever definition you have in mind. Uninformed creationists have said that evolution tries to explain how everything got here without God. Evolution would include the Big Bang, the formation of the elements, the formation of life from non-life, and the descent of all life from a common ancestor. This is a typical example of the accordion at work. The definition has been greatly expanded from its original meaning. Evolution does not include the Big Bang, the formation of the elements, and perhaps the formation of life from non-life. At this point, those uninformed creationists will say, "Well, how do you explain all these things without God? Evolution must try to explain them." But they forget that evolution doesn't specifically rule out God. Creationists aren't the only ones that are misinformed about evolution. Many evolutionists will try to prove that evolution is true and that the creationists are wrong by showing that animals change. They say that evolution means change over time. But no one denies change over time. In fact, it's a valuable part of the creation model. This is a typical example of the accordion being contracted from its original meaning. Evolution means much more than just change over time. So, evolutionists are just as misinformed about evolution as the creationists they ridicule. So, what is the actual definition of evolution to be used in the creation versus evolution debate? Charles Darwin tried to explain in his book titled On the Origin of Species by Means of Natural Selection or the Preservation of Favored Races in the Struggle for Life, that all life evolved or descended from one simple life form that lived long ago. This is what we mean by evolution. All life forms descended from one or a few simple life forms over millions or billions of years. Evolution is not just change over time. Evolution is not just change in the gene frequencies of a population over time. Whatever that is. Creationists don't deny those things. In fact, we embrace them. Evolution is the theory that all life descended from a single cell or a few simple life forms over millions or billions of years. That is what creationists deny. That's the issue. And to change the definition of evolution to something else in the creation versus evolution debate is dishonest.